Hello, I'm Tiffany. Today, I'm gonna show you how to say cute in Chinese. 可爱可爱可 it means possible, it means you can. And 爱 it means love. So, 可爱 it means can be loved, can be loved. So, you are so cute, you can be loved. 你真是可爱你真是可爱可爱 Let's take a look at these characters. 可爱可 It looks like a flag. You can see the square part. 可爱 If you have seen the previous video of 朋友 you can see 友 is on the downside. 可爱可爱